somewhere.
Sharks eat any other fishes?
Sometimes. I don't believe the size of that eel. Holy crap. So I was swimming in that water?
See how big that moray eel is there?
I want this fish.
Is it working?
Thank you.
arena. Other people have to watch this movie. They don't want to see your boring. Turn that off.
Standing by the side of these tables are the ones responsible. They have all the recipes in their head, so if you'd like to ask them, they'll be free. They'll be only too happy to tell you. These gentlemen work the most odd hours on the ship. They're the ones responsible for all those wonderful Danish pastries, croissants, cookies, etc. To give you some idea of the work they do in a normal 7-day cruise, they will turn out 8,000 Danish, 3,405 croissants, and 11,000 rolls. That's not to mention 10,500 cookies for the afternoon tea.
Karina.
They're up when we're in bed, and they go to sleep when we get up. They will be baking all night tonight for the whole of tomorrow. So they've had quite a long day today. As in fact, all the gentlemen you see on display with the display tonight.
How long does it take you to put together just one of these? How long does it take you just to put one of these together?
It's only 5 minutes.
That's a while?
This one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are open for picture taking and viewing only at the moment. So if you could assist us by passing through the buffet in one direction. We do have many of your fellow passengers waiting very, very patiently outside the doors now. And we do in fact have Mr. Billy Kelly appearing at the moment in the carousel lounge. Very funny man. Well, we'll see. Or if this display is making you a little bit peckish, we are serving quiche and pizza up at the Veranda Cafe while you dance under the stars to the sounds of Caribbean Express, our West Indian band. And then you can come down for desserts after that. A pound block of ice, a lot of imagination, a chisel, and an ice pick, and produced the goose that you see on the right hand side of the buffet. Did this. Ladies and gentlemen, we do need to go a little bit quicker through the buffet. I do apologize for saying this, but there are many of your fellow passengers who would like to have a look and then go listen to Billy Kelly. As you will see, our waiters will pick you up and carry you through, as Mr. Ben Ali is doing there. Earlier on, before we open the buffet, and you're taking pictures of the highlights of the buffet. And they're also on hand now to take any pictures you like of you and the buffet. If you have any questions regarding this, please feel free to ask any of the gentlemen on either side, or in fact our executive chef, Mr. Werner, who's standing at the head, just in front of us, or in fact the food you see on display.
Oh, it's very easy to do. You do it on the marinade, the normal bit, and salt, and four chests of lemon, and turn them into the audience and turn them into.
Thank you. up.
Just got done feeling the sea, how rough the water is. I think Mickey outshot me. Boom.
About 5 minutes from the front, and I don't know how good this is coming out, but there are at least 30 foot waves. Captain just announced a little while ago, no people out on the deck, you're kind of confined into the inside of the boat. Kids are doing good, Bonnie sick. I'm surviving. The window I'm taking out of is at least 40 feet up there off the water normally.
No!